Hello everybody, this is Out of the Box Unboxing, and in today's episode I'm going to review for you side by side a hand tool from PowerFX available at Lille. And the purpose of this video is to show you how the tools are aging and how the storage condition is affecting the tools themselves. I have made a separate video about those wire strippers. Well, when I show you the amount of rust that it's on the stripper that it's stored outdoor in the not heated garage, compared to the, let's say, thing that has been stored indoors. And you need to know that as well, those two tools have been stored in not heated garage. So here as well, you can see some, let's say, small rust bits, but it's not so many. So they are still, I would say, in decent shape, but overall quality it's poor. So those are basic tools, sold in Lidl, usually for 3-4 euros, not more. But I would like to highlight this thing. I don't know if my camera can show it, but the color of the steel it's different. I think you can see in this angle. It's a little bit goldish, if I can say in this way. And in my opinion, the overall quality of the steel it's higher. So if you wanting to buy tools in Lidl, and if you can compare and if you can check them, buy a goldish one. They are made out of different alloy. This is a pure, let's say, silver color. This is a slightly goldish. I think you can see the difference. And those are perfectly fine. It's nothing happening with them. The handle I would say, nice. I mean, all of them are nice in terms of the plastic fittings. I mean, everything's it's good. Rubber is not aging, plastic as well, it's not cracking, no problems. I cannot say nothing bad about those handles. What I say is the metal part that it's rusting over the years, except this, let's say, goldish. So yeah, this is what I want to show you. So all those tools are few years old. I'm not using them in very intense way. It's a simple DIY purpose from time to time. But really, if I would say that those are very poor or medium quality in best way, this is a, let's say, average, not average, above the average. Of course, it's not heavy duty, or I don't expect to be heavy duty, but at least it can withstand aging in decent way. So this is my, let's say, side by side comparison. I hope you will learn something out of it, and if you want to buy any tools in Lidl, either storage them indoors, either clean them properly, and you can use some kind of, let's say, lubrication. But to be honest, who will do it on the daily basis? No, the job has to be done, tools should be there, so you're just using them and put it back to some kind of storage case, storage box, whatever. So whenever you want to buy them, if you have a choice, in my opinion, choose the according to this color. Goldish one are quite good. You will not have a surprise. The silver ones will not decay over the years, but will not be as good as they could be. I'm wanting to show you. Oh, now you should see how the rust attacked. So that's my opinion. I'm curious about yours. And as always, thank you for watching, stay tuned, and see you next time. Bye.